Baobei, I met my crush today. Hope you are not mad at me. Why would I get mad at you? You are already mine. That's how you should answer, Baobei. You have won my heart.
Hi, it's Curious Nika. Please subscribe if you have liked this video.
Yay for another Shenyu update. Is there a new upcoming drama? Shenyu has mentioned before that she has a huge crush on Japanese actor Kento Yamasaki, and she even set him as her wallpaper on her phone. Die hard fan, isn't she? So now there is a drama rumor about this too, possible collaboration in a drama project. The said manga series have been already adapted in a Japanese drama and in a Korean drama. It will be directed by the same director in a Love So Beautiful, Put Your Head on My Shoulder, and A Little Thing Called First Love. If this will push through, how Shenyu would react on her new drama with her crush? I bet Shenyu will really impress this actor and will be happy working in the set. And this will be a major hit drama again of Shenyu, just like her Meteor Garden, Be Yourself. Look at their visual chemistry. See how beautiful to see them as a drama pair. I hope someone will not get jealous over this possible drama collaboration. How about Dylan Wang? Will he be happy and supportive boyfriend? Who knows? Dylan Wang remains as her number one fan, so whatever happens, he will be there for her. Who knows? DD Boy will show us more of dyshen love hints, visible than ever.
And that's it. Thank you all for watching. Have a good day.